This is the open gym which is promoting the health and fitness of the students. You can see the physical education teacher helping the students with the work, and this is how it is. Bright colorful lawn in front of the Vidyalaya building takes you to the entrance of the main building, the senior secondary block. This is the administrative block, this cabin. Mrs. Mitravinda Rao, in charge principal. Vice Principal of the Vidyalaya. She is at the helm of affairs right now. Let's look at it. Now we are entering into APJ Abdul Kalam block. The computer lab.
Okay, now coming to the candidates as per the sample.
Junior computer lab.
So is it clear to you? Understood? Everybody understood that? So
this is our work experience room, and this is Mr. Ravi Kumar, our work experience teacher, the recipient of KVS National Award and President's Award, and very recently his name has been included into the Guinness Book of World Records for his origami peacocks, and he is known for his work all over the region. And here is a display of his origami works.
On the occasion of completion of 75 years of independence, we are celebrating Swaraj 75 at 75 Azadi ka Amrit Mahotsav. Most of us do not know about many heroes who remain to be forgotten. The purpose of conducting this exhibition of 75 freedom fighters is to make everyone know the great sacrifices done by unsung heroes. So, the way to Kala Mandir, the multi-purpose hall where most of the functions of Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan, Hyderabad region are held. Here it is. Our primary block amidst lot of greenery. As we proceed further, here are the class photographs of the primary students. All the protocol of COVID has been displayed in the form of banners across the school, and this is the sanitizer. Once the children come, things are all at place. A few glimpses of building as a learning aid, Bala. This is our music room. The primary resource room contains all the required equipment for the teaching and learning in primary section. The teaching learning material has been segregated under subject heads like languages, mathematics and EVS, and all the material is being stacked up. These are the mathematics kits that will be distributed to the children when they come to the school, and all other equipment, the reading cards, and then all other equipment is being stacked up and preserved carefully.